Hey everyone, we are here in sunny California for our next Pao Intervention.
It's so nice to actually feel some warmth after the terrible cold we've been going through in Boulder for these past couple of months.
Yes, and for this episode, we are actually going to be doing a Pao Intervention with our friend from UCLA, Dylan Skolnick.
Dylan Skolnick, aka King of Indual, a term he coined that means only positive indulgence, studied undergrad at UCLA. There he was known as the funny guy who was constantly doing something, whether it was traveling across Europe or going to bars with the boys. After graduation, he snagged a job at Live Nation and then headed over to Bird Scooters, where he now works in Santa Monica, California.
There are so many great neighborhoods here in LA, but today we will be exploring downtown LA, a place we're actually pretty unfamiliar with.
Yeah, so let's go get in the car and go pick him up in Santa Monica. So we're about to start our day. Do you have any idea where we're going?
I have no clue.
Okay, we'll keep it a surprise.
Okay.
Okay, it's gonna be awesome. We have a full day planned, and we talk to some of your best friends to see kind of things that you like. So hopefully we get it right, okay. And hopefully you've never been to any of these places before.
Well,
so
I'm super excited.
Yeah?
Thanks for having me.
We're so glad you're here.
All right.
Let's do it.
Woo!
If you had to listen to one song for the rest of your life on a desert island, what would it be and why?
I think if I was on a desert island for the rest of my life,
yeah,
I would need this song to be able to just like stay sane and remember that it's okay. You might want to sing it note for note. It looks like downtown.
Yeah, it's downtown. Oh. We're going downtown.
We're going downtown.
I think I gotta change my song then, and then we gotta go down. We gotta play downtown.
What's that song?
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown. I'm really excited that we're going downtown because I live over in Santa Monica and no one ever wants to go all the way out here. They feel like it's too far, but you know, there's a lot of great stuff there, so I'm really excited to actually be getting out and going to downtown today.
Yeah.
Our first stop is a fully immersive entertainment art park. It has 5 domes featuring virtual reality and some crazy art installations.
We're gonna see what's in the domes.
So
I'm really curious.
Let's get a roll on this.
Dome life.
Out of Samskara, 22 minute long, crazy visual video, 3D, and it was insane. Started off like very peaceful in space, maybe showing like the nature and the good, and then it quickly like turned bad out of nowhere, and there were like some themes of like capitalism and like corporate takeover, I thought, and it got kind of scary, and then there were snakes. Did I feel like I was like on shrooms the whole time? Maybe, and it just shows that there's crazy stuff happening out here in downtown. All in all,
What are we gonna try now?
Now we're gonna do some VR. Maddie's already
got it. Okay, let's go check her out. power-thy?
Definitely power-thy, without a doubt. Super sick.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like that in my life.
And we're just kind of like behind downtown. You would have never known that this place was here. And it's just a bunch of domes and like crazy artwork.
Yeah. Hidden gem for sure. Yeah. Highly recommend. Now it's time for the next stop. In the same art theme, there's a huge like art scene in downtown, and we'll see like art galleries and shops and like murals and cool stuff, and we'll just see what happens.
Perfect.
Yeah? You into it?
Love it.
All right, let's do it. What'd you get?
Iced latte.
Taste it, tell us what you think.
Clean, refined, delicious.
We just walked through a movie set, So LA, and we saw Margot Robbie.
It was her. I didn't know it was her, but it was exciting, enthralling.
It was exhilarating.
I felt like I was in the movie. We might actually be in the movie. Yeah. Downtown. What you think would be on your front goes on your back. What you think goes on your back goes on your front.
You tell them. Okay, so we made it to our next stop. We've been here before, and it's really a hidden gem of the city. Essentially what it is a rooftop, but you have to go up through this parking structure. So you kind of have to like hear about it from somebody else. It's not something you obviously like look up online, but let's go up and you'll see why this place is, you know, a power-thy location.
All right, let's do it.
I mean, this place is pretty legit, right?
This place is really cool.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't have never known how to get up here if you guys hadn't showed me this time, but...
Yeah. Well, that's the cool thing about Pao is, you know, if you don't necessarily have, like, a geolocation, or this spot doesn't have a name...
Yeah.
You can still
tag...
It's
just a parking garage.
Yeah, it's just a parking garage. So you can still tag it, and then in your tip, you know, say, go up 6 floors, there's a staircase in the parking structure...
Yeah.
And that way you can share with your friends cool places that you wouldn't necessarily be able to like tag on Instagram.
It's kind of like what I like to say, WOMO, word of mouth only. Like,
yes.
But Pao is like a platform to highlight those WOMO places.
Exactly.
Because they're not on Google or Yelp or anything.
Yeah. So you're looking at one right here.
Yeah, I like it.
Very cool.
You can see all these cool buildings.
We decided to eat at Badmash, a modern yet discreet Indian restaurant in downtown. They're known for a lot of their great spicy food, however, our favorite dish were the samosas.
Just went to Bad Mash. Just had a really nice meal. You guys surprised me once again with a fantastic place. Yeah, and I got some other chicken dish, really good. Asked for the spicy sauce on the side, was super spicy.
Oh,
Maddie loved it.
I was crying, it was so spicy.
And now we're doing something
Power-y?
Else. I don't know.
Power-y
for sure.
100%.
Our last stop is located in the Line Hotel, a famous stay in downtown LA's Koreatown. Perks of this hotel include beautiful city views, an outdoor restaurant, and most importantly, live entertainment in their pop-in club, Break Room 86.
Out here, Break Room 86, so surprised!
Just got out of an amazing show, totally out of nowhere. Were you excited?
Unreal.
At all?
No, not at all. And that was an amazing treat after what was an amazing day overall.
Yeah, what were your thoughts? What was your
that
favorite part?
I think that was my favorite part, just because it was so unexpected, and it was like this secret speakeasy bar. We walk in and then all of a sudden they break out into High School Musical on top of the bar that I just ordered a drink from. Yeah.
Would you have ever had a day like that in your normal life?
No, not at all. To get out of, I live in Santa Monica, to get out of there is a hurdle in and of itself. And to do all of this in one day is spectacular. And something like that is just the icing on the cake. People just don't want to, if it's getting an Uber or just go somewhere different, they're afraid of change and afraid of trying something new and in fear that it's gonna not work out. But this right here, this show, is a proof that if you really just go for it and try out something new, the reward is beyond even the magic.
We had an amazing day with you. I mean, I didn't really know you before this, and you're just a positive energy, fun
love
to be
it.
Around.
Love it. Well, thanks for having me.
We feel lucky to have you on.
Yeah.
Seriously. Let's do it some more.
Thank you.
We did it.
We did
it. See you guys next time.